Hey everybody, I'm Ava.
I'm Amy.
I'm Abby.
I'm Camden.
And today we're going to be talking about the three different types of ironing. I'm going to be doing situational ironing.
I'll be doing verbal.
And I'll be doing dramatic.
Hope you guys enjoy!
I'll be doing verbal ironies. Verbal irony and sarcasm.
This game's so fun.
Camden, I need you to go clean your room.
Whatever.
1 hour later.
Finally, I can play my game.
Yes.
I didn't say you could stop. You need to go do your homework.
Okay.
1 eternity later.
Hopefully, I can actually play my game this time.
I wish you would listen better. You need to go sweep the floor.
Thanks for letting me do all these fun chores,
Mom.
I'm going to be doing dramatic irony. Dramatic irony is when the audience knows more than what the characters in the story know.
Let's watch something scary.
Okay.
Don't go in there. Don't go in there. Don't go in there. No!
So I'm going to be doing situational irony. Situational irony is whenever the exact opposite thing happens of what was expected.